Please be advised, due to multiple faults with the signaling system, trains may be delayed or cancelled. We apologize for the inconvenience caused.